Hey guys, it's Daydream. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to get the most use out of your Dragon Glass and how to set up your equipment. And I'm going to start off showing you guys how to set up the Dragon Glass. You want to get the most use out of your Dragon Glass. In the lower stages, like Dragon Glass of Lawfulness, you can get the troop training for each type of troop. So you can just keep resetting it, keep looking for the different troops. Like you click buy, this works for the blue or the purple Dragon Glass, and this one's for archer training. So I hit the equip button, and then I go to my troop halls, and I'll go to archer, and I'll train a full set of archer. And the extra, you know, it's usually 4 to 9% extra on top of the 9% that you already get from the purple Dragon Glass of Lawfulness. So, I mean, it saves you like an hour on each group. So, I mean, to me, it's worth it. Over time, that's going to save you a lot of speed ups. So, just make sure you just look for it, and then go to the next one until you find infantry, cavalry, siege, and then keep doing it. And it also works for the healing. You can keep looking until you find a double heal, or if you're looking for a resource that you're trying to gather, find it. It's pretty easy to do. It don't take much time. I do it every time for my troops, and this is something I wanted to show you guys. A lot of people don't do it. There's not a cooldown time on the Dragon Glass, so there's no reason to take advantage of it, not to take advantage of it. But now I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the equipment. I don't have two sets of equipment anymore, but I used to. I broke it all down so that I could make orange war equipment. The sword, the armor, the helmet, and the ring are the ones you want to focus on for war. Those all have the best war buffs. The other two, the shorts and the shoes, they don't have any good war buffs on them. So those are just for develop. You don't need two sets of those. Just one set will do. But the sword, the ring, and the armor, you can all... You can get two sets of those because you can get war and you can get develop. So I'm going to show you guys which ones you want to look for. The building speed ups for develop. And then for war, I have mine into infantry attack, cavalry attack, siege engine attack. This is only a level 25 armor, but until level 40 armor, it's my favorite one because it has infantry, cavalry, and siege. Plus, that healing speed up is nice because I heal a lot of troops during those kill events, as you know. So, yeah, make sure you get the best value out of your equipment. Like this helmet here, I picked it, even though it's level 30, not 35, but it has infantry, cavalry, and siege engine attack, and then troop load doesn't hurt either. So I go with that gold helmet instead of the mask at level 35, which has the archer instead of the cavalry. But yeah, and then for the ring, I go with the level 35. It has the archer in it, but it don't hurt to have a little bit of archer attack too. I mean, they have some pretty good buffs for the archers too. You can go ahead and have that. But as far as develop goes, you want to have two sets of equipment because you can interchange them. And once you change them, it will increase the buffs for whatever you're trying to buff. Like for the sword, you can get the level 35 Prophecy Blade and the level 35 Bucktooth Axe. And then there's also the Halberd. I think that's level 30. And then there's one for level 25. There's a building buff usually in the sword and the ring for every level. So as far as the pants go, you're just going to get one of those for the building buff. It's the level 20 heavy greaves. I'll show you that here in a little bit. But as far as the sword goes, there's one, I believe, starting at level 20 crossbow, level 30 Fauchard, level 25. I forget what that one is, but Once you get to 35, you're gonna get the prophecy blade plus I mean, it's a lot easier to make two sets of purple equipment than it is to make one set of orange equipment. That takes a long time. So you want to do two sets of equipment. It's gonna make your upgrading time so much faster. It's going to speed up your building time. I mean, I did my level 30 in 15 days, under 15 days actually. And it takes people a lot more time than that, like up to 30 days. So right there's the Prophecy Blade, there's the Bucktooth Battle Axe. Make sure you get both of those when you get to level 35. Right there's the building speed up for your develop. And then you still have the double cavalry attack and the infantry attack and the troop load for the Bucktooth Battle Axe. And then another big one is the ring. The ring has on the helmet, you just go for the military. There is no building speed up, so you don't need two sets of the helmet. And the armor, I'd go with the level 25 plate armor. That's my favorite one. There is no building speed up on the armor as well. So the armor and the helmet are the only two that you don't need the building speed up on, because there is none. You just want to go ahead and get this 25 armor that I just showed you. And the shorts and the boots, they don't have war buffs, so you don't need two sets of those. But the ring you do need two sets of, because the ring has the level 30 iron ring, which is my favorite piece of equipment. It has a double building buff on it, so it adds like 30% speed up. Well, if you do purple, it's around like 19% speed up. But right there it is. It's an amazing piece of equipment for develop. The other one that has a double building buff is the level 20 heavy greaves and the shorts. You guys are going to get that too. There is no attack buffs in shorts and shoes, so you just want to go for the building speed up. Don't worry about hospital capacity. If you're going over hospital capacity, you're fucked already. So you want to have enough hospital capacity to withstand like one full march or something. But besides that, don't leave yourself vulnerable to that big of an attack where you have to focus on hospital capacity. A lot of equipment has building speed up and hospital capacity. Grab that if you can. But yeah, here in the level 20 heavy greaves, right there they are. That has a double building speed up. So go ahead and wear those for your secondary piece of equipment. You can have the high level pants with the hospital capacity once you get higher up. But that level 20, it's low. You can get it quick. And that's going to add a double building speed up for you, and it's going to save you a lot of time. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I want to thank you guys for subscribing. Thanks for giving the videos a thumbs up, a like, and make sure you share it with your friends. Me and Bouncy shot the giveaway video. We're doing a cool giveaway. I think you guys will really, really enjoy it. So make sure you share these videos with your friends and all the kingdoms, and good luck beating the Chinese. Thanks.